Hidalgo County today announcing aid for mortgage and rent payments for residents as part of the CARES Act. County commissioners approving over $7 million meant to go towards the COVID-19 mortgage and rent relief programs. The funds will help residents in rural areas who have been laid off or had their income impacted by the spread of the virus. No details have been released on how to apply.